Daf is a large
Kurdish
frame drum used in popular and classical music. The frame is usually made of hardwood with many metal ringlets attached, and the membrane is usually goatskin. Daf is mostly used in Egypt, Iraq, Azerbaijan, Iran, Armenia, Turkey, Pakistan, and usually accompanies singers and players of the tanbur, violin, oud, sas. Some dafs are equipped with the small cymbals, making them analogous to large tambourine. The earliest evidence of the daf dates back to Sassanid Iran. The presence of the Iran daf is in the reliefs of Bestun suggests the daf existed before the arrival of Islam. The art of the daf playing in Iranian Kurdistan and the other part of the Iran has reached us by a fourth of the Iranian Sufis, especially in 20th century.